begin by taking out the two jokers. Come back to those here in a little while. We also need a mystery card. We'll take out these. That one looks good. Slide that between the jokers like so, and we'll come back to those later. Now we're ready to go. Ready to do some magic. Love card selected. Say this one. The King of Spades is as good a card as any. We'll take that, replace it into the deck. So it's good and lost. However, with but a wave of the hand and a click of the fingers, we can get it to come right back to right. Clearly not back to the top of the deck. But that's all right, because if you remember earlier, I took out three cards. I took out a Joker, the other Joker, and a mystery card. So it could very well be that the mystery card was the King. Joker here, a mystery card here, the other Joker there. And the mystery card is the King of Spades.